guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We'll be looking at Neve, the mother of Samurai Warriors 3.
Don't worry, my lord. I'll take care of everything.
Are we starting off Escape through Iga?
Not leave alive.
Lying in ambush isn't very honest, you know.
Why are you here?
We have to help each other in times of need.
Die!
Fine work, Hanzo. Still no manners, though.
Nene was the beloved wife of Hideyoshi Hashiba. It was her tireless support that made possible Hideyoshi's meteoric rise as general under the great Nobunaga Oda. In the year 1582, just when his quest to conquer the land was coming to an end, Nobunaga was slain in an uprising led by Mitsuhide Akechi. Upon hearing the news, Hideyoshi sent Nene to aid their ally Ieyasu Tokugawa. Ieyasu, a fellow general under Nobunaga, was leisurely visiting the capital area. Little did he know, his life was in danger. Nene, with all her ninja stealth and speed, hurried to his side, for Ieyasu's very life was in her hands.
For you, my dear, I journey into hell and back. Chapter 1, Escape Through Iga. Everybody, let's give our best.
So here we are with Nene, the mother figure in Samurai Warriors, because she treats everyone like her kids. So right now we're doing Escape through Iga, but from Nene's point of view. I've done Hanzo and Tadakatsu that I recall. Anyway, so it's your duty to protect Ieyasu to reach the escape point. And usually this mission takes a while because you have to make sure Ieyasu gets to the escape point, because sometimes he takes a very long time. Two of them seem doable, won't be trying too hard.
The Akechi are on the march. If I do not escape quickly, there will be no way out.
There's not a lot I can do with this limited moveset at the time being.
If Ieyasu follows Nobunaga to the grave, chaos will reign.
Forward!
They are heavily outnumbered. It seems we are destined to follow Lord Nobunaga to the grave.
No! I shall cut you a path home to Mikawa, my lord. So please, do not turn your back on your land and your people.
That's right. You hunt a lot on your side too.
Iga is a land of shadows. I will spirit you to safety.
Thank you. It was but a momentary weakness, and you have given me renewed strength. Forward!
No, Nene doesn't hit too hard right now. Ow. You attack power increase, that's kind of useless.
It is the lot of the ninja to endure peril and risk death for greater good.
Stop blocking, Kitaro. You block everything. Can't block a spirit charge. Oh, he recovered from it pretty quick. There, can't block that. And he starts blocking again. Oh, never mind. Ieyasu needs to get off his horse, because he gets in the way. Yeah, like that. Get out of the way again. He's pushing him away. Ieyasu! Ieyasu! What are you doing? Oh, there he goes again. What is he doing? It's like pushing the enemy officer to safety. Like pushing away from him. They need to get off their horse. Why is my mic acting so weird? Hold on, I'm gonna stop talking for a minute to the monitor. Yeah, that was weird, because I was getting static. I don't know if you guys heard it earlier, but it was static. Then again, if there was static, I'll probably end it again. Never mind. Or ignore me. Ow. Where are you? Full health, never mind. If I was the ultimate user, never mind. I'm not full health, so I'm not going to try. Maybe if I level up as I kill them, then I'll get the bonus. Because you recover all your health when you level up. Nope. Wishful thinking, I guess. He has to get off your horse. Seriously, getting in the way. Aw, you trapped me on this tree! Someone knock him off his high horse. Lily, please knock him off. Oh, he's locked. There he goes, helping the enemy officer again. Stop pushing him away from me, stupid man.
I knew I had it in me.
Few warriors are capable of such deeds.
Yes, a few warriors are capable of you helping them while trying to kill them for
it's
you.
It's Ieyasu! Don't let him get away! Ha! There they are!
The Fates have conspired against you. Do you have the spirit to resist against them?
My lord, Ieyasu is here. I shall lead the way.
I think you're the other loser, though. Ow. Hopefully this kills you. Good job, yeah. Good.
Back up, have a run.
What did you think?
Fall back!
Did he has to walk past me already? That's Hanzo. Okay, keep going. Prevent them from rendezvousing. It's kind of hard when I'm so far away. And I'm not even using the horse. That's my bad. But by the time I could call the horse over, if the horse stopped, they would have got together already. So never mind. I'm not going to make it. Oh, well.
Uh-oh. Now they're onto us.
Weren't they always onto us, Nene? Yeah, Mudo Chica's on a horse. See, they don't last long on a horse. Knock Ieyasu off his horse, did ya?
Your time is at an end.
You kill one of you.
Hi-ya!
Not even half health, what is he doing? Damn.
Lady Nene, you have my heartfelt gratitude. Please send your husband my thanks.
Open the gate!
We're not out of trouble yet, my lord.
We have
thank you, Motochika.
Quickly, man!
Forward!
That was pretty long.
Open the
it
gate.
Didn't do much, though.
Forward.
I can't wait to get Nene's full moveset. Then again, I don't really remember how I combo with her. Her combo potential is pretty high, too. Oh, don't play your music. That's not scaring anybody.
Incredible!
See? Look what I can do.
Come on, Motochika. Can you just go away, please? Oh, come on. Oh, you have saved him. There we go. Okay, now it's basically getting Ias to walk all the way down here. But you know what, since he's busy up there, I'm gonna clear it down here and then we'll go back up together.
Forward!
Okay, this is boring. Oh, he's caught up with me, so I don't really have to care anymore. I'm just gonna clear the path. I still hit a step with him. Alright, Ieyasu, don't cause any more trouble for no reason. But Gotaro should reappear, I guess.
Get them!
You are not free yet. I haven't had my fun.
You're in trouble now.
And hopefully now I fix the static problem. I would love to just go into the escape, but I've been trying to do that for a long time now, but he keeps getting sidetracked. Okay, we're charging. Most of these troops should retreat. Oh, that's help. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. And I'm almost dead myself. Oh. Good, stop blocking, it helps all of us. He has to just run past these guys and go for the exit. I didn't mean to double loser, but okay. And Tanaka's just running around in circles, okay. This should kill him. I got Tadakatsu moves and ran around Katara all a few times, and it ended in Muzo. It's over, this guy's gonna live. Yeah, you lucky guy.
Iga has been safely traversed. Thank you for your help, Lady Nene.
I am just doing as my husband asked me. Why is everybody so weak? Are they getting enough rest?
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.